te verkrijgen is, is Lucie Silvas. Welkom in our show.
Thank you very much.
I will introduce you for the people who doesn't know you.
Okay.
Lucie Silvas is een van de meest belovende talenten van dit moment. Ze komt uit Engeland. Ze heeft onlangs een compleet uitverkocht concert gegeven. En iedereen stond op zijn stoelen mee te zingen. Very nice to have you in the show.
Thank
our
you.
Show is today about all about lingerie. Are you into lingerie?
Yes, I definitely am. I love sort of lacy lingerie. I actually really like the white all-in-one
yeah,
thing
yeah,
that
yeah.
was on before. That was gorgeous. I think most girls do, don't they?
I think,
yeah.
I think so, yeah. Ze is gek op lingerie ook. Wie niet, zegt ze. Toch? Meeste meiden ook. Meeste vrouwen ook zeker. You had a concert in March this year.
Yes, it was incredible. It was one of my favorite nights live so
yeah.
far.
It's the Dutch audience.
They were amazing.
Yeah.
They really were so excited. And you know, I've got another one coming up. And yeah. I just had the best
time.
When
will the other one be?
The other one is the 1st of June.
The 1st of June.
Yeah,
I'll be there.
Heineken musical. Thank
I'll
you.
Be there for sure. Yeah. What are you going to sing now?
We're going to do a medley actually of three songs. Of Nothing Else Matters, What You're Made Of, and Breathe In.
Oh, my
so
favorite.
All in one.
My
yes.
favorite. Thank you very
Thank
much.
You.
Take a seat, please. En Joe Richard, ze wordt begeleid door Richard. De zeer appetijtelijke gitarist, zullen we maar zeggen, toch? Lucie Silvas.
So close, no matter how far. It couldn't be much more from the heart. Forever trusting who we are, 'cause nothing else matters. I never care for what they do. No, I never care for what they know. No, I never care for what they do. No.
Thank you very much. Oh, is toch werkelijk prachtig, hè? 1 juni in de Heineken Music Hall. Zorg dat je er bent, want het is echt kippenvel moment, hè? Ja, jullie hebben het waarschijnlijk koud, maar, en daarom heb je kippenvel, maar gewoon...